God, that is boring, terrible. I'm a hack. Oh, conventional drivel.
Rennie, you got some contacts for me?
Darling, do serious purchases of enormous quantities of uncut cocaine grow on trees? Maybe in your town, but not in mine.
Okay, then why do you keep calling me over here? Look, I'm in this to make money for my brother. I don't have time to waste.
Darling, that is beautiful. One day, I will make a film like that. Two brothers. One is a dog, the other a librarian. Love blossoms between a man and a pig. Three swans die. The end. Genius.
Whatever you say, but in the meantime, I've got a business to run. I've got to make some money.
But darling, wait. If it's money you need, maybe you can breathe some life into this bloody fucking mess. Somebody burn the script. Let's make art, people.
What you say about it? Looks like another love TKO.
Fresh 105, Vice City's number one radio station. Cause we are the best. Y'all stay tuned for more hot new soul. Fresh 105.
Workers are drunk. Factories are shutting down. Youths wearing leather moccasins and piercing their ears. And even the family itself is under threat. Here now. Yes. And the threat will destroy the Britain said. There is no such thing as society. So let's press the issue. Modern life.
No. You're ruining my shoot.
Mr. Holaw, man. I was told we were here to discuss labor issues. To discuss deregulating the corporate shackles that are strangling this town. What kind of pathetic loser journalist are you?
Yeah, pick another track of your city, Beverly. You know, you make me shiver. Like I shiver in the bathroom, looking down at the urine. And I say, man, that's a lot of men's hair. Then I say, Maurice, you are
terrible! You're fired!
working man too much.
All because she can't get enough.
Spare money to indulge his hobbies.